Hello, everybody. Welcome to part 12 of The Bachelor. And today, look at all the girls just starting their day. So today is going to be a very, very interesting day because, oh, he's using the toilet. Good. And he's going to take a shower afterwards. Because today we're going to have our solo date. And where are you going? Oh, she's going to go work out. Okay. So I think Esther's going to cook, hopefully for everybody, because usually they will cook and I'm like, yay, they're cooking breakfast. And then it's just for themselves. So I hope she's making breakfast for everybody. So like I said before, today we're going to have the solo date. So today's day 12. And I ask you guys to vote who you wanted to be the date for Zach's date today. I don't even know how to word things. But yeah, I asked you guys who you wanted to be the lucky girl who's gonna go on a date with Zach. That's better. And you chose, I'm gonna go from the least voted to the voted, you know. So with zero votes, Kat, it's not gonna go on the date. Then we have a tie between, no. We have 0 votes for Kat. Then we have like a 15% for Harley. Then we have a tie with a 23%, I believe, between Riley and Esther. And Jaleesa won. No, don't eat because I have plans for you. Oh, she's just taking a picture. Okay. And Jaleesa won with a 38%. So it was really close for everybody. Which I'm really excited because a lot of people participated. And yeah, so Jaleesa's going to be the lucky girl who's going to go on a date. And I have a very special something for them. So since it's really early, I'm going to go ahead and send them on vacation. Hoo-yee. We're going to go on vacation with Jaleesa, just the two of them. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Like, I've been waiting for this moment for so long. Like, I keep talking. Come on, Zach. No. Jaleesa, drop it. Don't eat it. Don't. She's been eating it. God dang it. Jaleesa, no. Okay, so, he's making the call. Good. So, I've been waiting for this moment for, like, my whole life. Because I, you know, guys, I always talk about me wanting Zach to, like, start being romantic to the girls. So today's the day where it all starts. Today we start flirting with the girls because we don't have that many girls in the house anymore, and like I'm really bored of not being able to, you know, I don't know, just like give them a little smooch from now on then. I don't even know if we're gonna kiss them because that's a little, you know, if we start kissing everybody, it's gonna be like really ugly looking for Zach, because he's gonna be, oh, he's a player, which he kind of is, but he really cares about all of the girls in his house. Like, he's not really in love with anybody because he doesn't really know them that well. So yeah, I don't know if you could tell, but Zach's wearing something different because I gave them outfits for coming in here, and Jaleesa's so freaking beautiful. Like, she looks stunning. Oh my god, she wanted to look really cute for him, so she put a little bit of makeup, even though it's gonna be really, like, you know, it's gonna bother her a lot because she's in the mountain, but you know, she looks so freaking cute, and Zach looks adorable as well. So I'm gonna show you the house that I got them, and this is the outside. Actually, this room, I was planning on making it like a spa kind of thing because it comes with two beds in one bedroom. I don't know, it looks weird in my opinion. And we could use it, it's like a kid's bedroom. We could use the space, you know what? Oh, I can't edit. Oh, okay, that's fine then. I'm gonna cry. Okay, so he's really hungry. So we're going to go, I don't wanna go on a date because I don't know if she's gonna, I don't know how she's gonna react the past few times that we've been trying to, like, be romantic towards her. She kind of doesn't like it. So we're gonna compliment her appearance. Hopefully she'll like that. She does. Okay. We're gonna start building it up. And at the end of the day, or, you know, at one point in the day, I want them to go on a date. So we're gonna compliment her again, and we're gonna go on. We're gonna go to the. She didn't like it. She did. Oh, come on! You're like the bestest of friends. What are you talking about? Oh my god, I'm so scared. Cause you know Jaleesa's like really shy. We're gonna go there with her. Oh my god, Elise, what the hell are you doing? Michelle, and she's wearing like camping clothes. Oh my god, what are you doing in here? My god, everybody's in here. Oh no. Okay, Jaleesa, just you and me. Okay, so they're gonna go to the restroom right there. Restaurant? Did I say restroom? I don't know. I woke up not too long ago, and like, you know, I would have started recording earlier, but I was so angry. I don't know why, but I woke up so angry and like annoyed, and like I didn't want to talk to anybody, but I got over it. So now I'm doing this. I really wanted to record in the weekend, but I couldn't, pretty much because my brother was sick. So he spent the entire freaking weekend inside of the house, like kind of almost like in my room, so I couldn't really do anything. Wait, what? Why can I can't see inside. Hello. I don't know. Oh, I can't go down. Why can I go down? Okay, my game is like really stupid. I can't get in. Like I can't. All right. Okay. Not like I wanted to go have breakfast in there. No, what are you talking about? Whatever. I mean, sure. I hate my life. Okay, everything is fine. It's not like I spent like 30 minutes looking for a restroom to put in there. No, no. We're gonna be good. It's gonna be fine. I mean, it's not the only thing that I placed in here. So we still have a little something that we can try, even though I want to try it again. Should I try it again? You know what? Ugh, whatever. I'm like, so ain't nobody got time for that. So we're going to make some eggs and toast for brunch, and we're going to have Jaleesa sit in there. They're going to talk. Oh, she feels so happy because she feels flattered because he complimented her. That's so adorable. But yeah, I'm like really worried because Jaleesa is kind of complicated to flirt with. We're gonna talk to him because in the past few times in the elimination days when we tried to like give her roses or whatever, she's kind of not very receptive. I mean, I'm pretty sure she has received all the roses that we have given her. Have we even given her roses? Because sometimes, you know, one time I missed the rose giving, and the other two times like I couldn't give roses to everybody, and I'm pretty sure one of the persons who couldn't give roses was Jaleesa. I don't even know if she has received a rose or not, but whatever. The thing is that when we try to like hug her or stuff like that, she doesn't really like it. So we'll see. Let me try to be more romantic. Oh my god, we can hold hands. That is so cute. We're gonna flirt. All right, yep, yeah, ooh yeah. My god, this is working. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. No, don't ask the risky question. No, don't you dare. Zach, don't you dare. Oh my god, what do? I'm panicking. Because that one never go. Okay, you're gonna pretend that you're gonna go pee, okay? If I get a heart in here, I'm gonna freak out. Okay, we're good. I think we're good. You never know. You never freaking know. Okay, no, you're gonna come in here, eat something, because you're still a little hungry. And we're gonna talk to him, and we're going to... What can we do? Let's be romantic. This is all I want. This is all. Oh, you're gonna sit so far away. Oh my god. Okay, this is ridiculous. On their own. Oh my god, this is the best day of my life. This is the best day of my life. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Like, oh, yes, yes, yes. We're gonna ask if he's single. She's gonna ask him because, you know, she sees him like being kind of flirty with everybody. So I mean, she knows that he's single, but she's like asking the question like, are you really interested in anybody else, you know, like that kind of question. So let me throw a pickup line. You know, Jaleesa wouldn't do this usually, but she's like, Okay. He liked it. Okay. I'm like so scared. I cannot speak. I'm so excited. So, Jaleesa's like the kind of person who's really shy and like doesn't really take an initiative like ever. But, you know, she's in here for a reason, and she's locked in a cabin with a really good looking man. And I feel like she would take the opportunity. Like she made herself look really pretty for the occasion. I think she would push her limits. She would try at least. And it's working. So far, it is working. So now that they have eaten and they're really flirty. Oh my god. We're gonna go on like we're gonna go to the resort that I put in here, cause why not? And let's actually I'm scared. But we have to do this. It has to be done. It has to be done. Jump, come on. I believe in you. She has no idea. She's taking pictures of her food. She has no clue what's about Arnold to happen. Is she going to be happy about it? Is she going to hate it? She said yes. We're going to go to the vacation villa, I guess. That's how you say it. My God, my face is so itchy. Oh, I don't know why, but I've never had allergies in my life. But, like, I believe last year and this year, I've started getting allergies. And this year is so bad. Like, my entire face itches. And my eyes are so sore because I keep rubbing them. And, like, they hurt. But they're so itchy. Like, I spent, before doing this, when I said that I was really angry, I spent, like, 30 minutes just putting, like, wet, like, ice cold cotton pads in my eyes. Because it was like they were so itchy. So I think I'm just like in a bad mood because my whole face itches. But whatever. Okay, this is like really cute. I haven't seen this place actually, but it looks really, really pretty. Oh my god, I love it. So I really want to go like spend some time outside. Like in a, do we have like a sitting area or like a balcony? We don't do. Okay, we do have that, but like, what is this? Like, what is that? I don't know. Okay. Do we have like a nicer place? Oh, we have a third floor. Oh, that looks adorable. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Or this one. We have a little thing that looks cool, but so weird at the same time. Okay, we're gonna come here. Oh, okay. Let's go in here. We're gonna go in there and sit together. My god, they're so cute. I'm so happy that you guys picked Jaleesa for the... Why did you lose? What happened? What did I do wrong? Did they... Oh, I don't know. I didn't see it. Oh, no. Or is he, like, losing romantic interest with the other girls because he's going on a date with somebody else? I don't know. Esther? Look, Jaleesa is at your level. Like, she's gonna win now. But you know what? I'm going to start flirting with all the girls now. Like, it started. It has started. So, if, like, he feels like he wants to be romantic to someone, he's going to. If one of the girls like, oh, I want to kiss Zach in the lips, she's going to kiss him in the lips if he wants to, of course. But, like, we're gonna try to, like... Oh, this is so red. This is so, like, 50 Shades of Grey. Jaleesa, I would be scared if I were you. I feel like at this point... I just want to have fun. Like, I feel like I stick to the rules a little too much. And I just want them to start flirting and, like, have fun and all that stuff. So, I want to have fun. So, they're going to hug. Yes. They're so cute. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. They're going to sit together again. And I'm going to have them talk. Because that's one of the things. We're going to ask about her day. We're going to flirt. We have to flirt 3 times. Let me flirt. Oh my god, they can't give each other their first kiss. I'm dying. We're gonna flirt again and we're gonna tell her a story. Let's tell her a funny story. Let me see. I wanna see, like... Okay, so he's, like, really good friends with pretty much everybody. So Jaleesa and Harley are, like, his best friends. So that's awesome. She's going to get, you know what, why I'm going to start flirting with everybody? Because she's going to get so much romantic relationship that everybody's going to fall behind. And I don't want that. So I'm going to start flirting with everybody. That's why it has started. Because, you know, they're going on a date. And we have to get a gold medal. We have to aim for a gold medal. So we have to do everything that it says in here. And I'm so down to do it. Like, I'm, yes. Yeah, girl. Yeah. So let me go ahead and flirt once more. And we're going to have a deep conversation with her. I think they're having one right now because we got a one thing in there. Deep conversation. They're so cute. Oh, no. What did I do? Oh, okay. They're so adorable. I'm taking a picture. We're going to kiss her. Where are you going, Jaleesa? Where are you going? You're not going to order a drink. Ooh. No. Okay. I thought both of them wanted to order a drink. And I was like, ooh, you're synchronized. No, you're not. No, don't ask a risky question. Wait. Jaleesa. Wait. Where's the first kiss? I can't give her a first kiss anymore. I think it's because we're going to embrace. I think it's because we're not romantic. Do we have a TV in here? Because we could like watch the romance channel together and they're gonna get flirty and that would be great. But I don't think they don't have a TV. They have more entertaining things to do in this room, I'm pretty sure. So we're gonna embrace. We're going to, come on, I want you to get flirty. We're going to exchange numbers. I feel like they're embracing again. They love each other. No, they don't. They don't love each other, but like they really like each other. I feel like Jaleesa's finally starting to get to a place where she's comfortable with, you know, being a little romantic. I mean, they've been spending a lot of time together. I mean, they've been living together for that's too much. They've been living together for almost 2 weeks. So that's a lot. Like, I feel like if you live with a guy for, oh my, okay, let me shut up for a second. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. So Jaleesa, you were the first girl to kiss Zach. How does that feel? You were the lucky first girl to kiss him. So now he wants to give her a massage. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. I know that there's some massage tables in here because it said in the description that it was like a spa thing. Maybe the person who did this lied to me. That could be a possibility. I don't know. Wait, what is that? A table? That's just a table. Where are the massage tables? I want to give her a massage. Well, I don't see them. Where? It said that it was a spa. And I can't edit it. Okay, we're gonna edit the lot. Let me add some stuff. Wait, are you sure, Brain? Are you sure that there's nothing in here? I feel like this looks like the spa, but like, where are the massage tables? Like, where are they at? They're nowhere. Okay, so we're gonna just sacrifice this really boring place. And we're gonna add some massage stuff. So we're going to add a massage table, I mean chair, and a massage table. Massage those. Okay. They look really crappy, but like, I don't really care at this point. Like, I'm not aiming for it to look pretty. So let me go ahead and, we could hire a massage therapist, but he wants to give her a massage. So we're going to do he's gotten really good at it, so we're gonna do lavender, lotus blossom, ylang, I don't know, rosemary and mint. Let's do that one. So she really wants to get a drink. I feel like this girl's or you want to get a drink, I don't know, these two want to get a drink. I feel like they can't really do this sober. Like, this is a little too awkward because it's their first time. And like, I feel like if you're going on a getaway with someone, like, and if that person's not really your partner, it's awkward. Like, it is awkward. Because you feel like I don't know, I would feel like I have to flirt with this person. Not really, but like there's pressure, you know what I mean? Like, everybody's expecting you to, like, something to happen, so I don't even know. But yeah, he's gonna give her a massage, a really professional one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Look at the view. I'm dying. Okay, I don't want you to get the plum bobs in the way. That's still in the way. Thank you. Look at the mountains. This is so pretty. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Like, I want this right now. I want to not that I want to go on a getaway with a stranger, but like, I want to, like, go in a resort and get a massage. Like, I've never gotten a massage before, and I'm pretty sure, like, I for what I've heard, it's like the best thing ever. Like, it feels so good afterwards. It's crazy. Like, you feel like you're walking on clouds. Okay, so we're gonna speed this up a little bit. The date has gone great. Like, it can't get any better, and I'm really happy about that. What else can we do? I really want to go to the restaurant. Ooh, now he's level 4. Dude, how many massages have you given in this past 12 days? He's first. Oh, totally digging me. Oh my god. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Oh, wait. Why are you not getting the thing? That did not happen. Okay, now she's going to give him one. We're gonna give him a massage. Just like a really simple, basic one. Ooh, look at that. Energizing aroma. Because, ooh, the mosquitoes. Yeah, that's gonna be some trouble. Now it's his turn. Apparently. Oh, so it doesn't mean like this kind of massages. It means like the ones that you sit in a bed and give them a massage, I think. Or like in a chair. It doesn't really matter. You don't have to sit in a bed, but you know what I mean. So she's feeling really good. I feel like she was so nervous about the whole thing. Now she's like, oh yes, it went so much better than expected. Like, now they're really enjoying themselves. It's not awkward anymore. Oh, this is so cute. I can't wait for him to have like a date like this with everybody, every of the other girls. English, please just help me. Help me. I need just like 10 more minutes. I don't even know how long this part is, but whatever. Like, I need some divine help for me to not, like, screw up with my English. Look at that. And a freaking eagle just passing by. Oh, another one. It's two. Oh my god, we have two eagles. Three? Oh my god, this is crazy. So cool. You know, I know that now you can transform Granite Falls into like, a beach thing. Because there's a beach mod and I really want to try it, but I don't know, I really like the forest kind of vibe. I really like it. Oh, there's just a bald man in there. What? Oh, Jaleesa? What? Oh my god. Okay, sure, she's gonna stretch. She wants to be friendly with Zach. Let me see, he doesn't really want to do anything with her. Well, let me go ahead and be friendly with him. She wants to do whatever, so we're going to. We're gonna get to know each other, I guess. I mean, sure. Ooh, we have a computer studio, office kind of thing in here for busy people. I'm pretty sure Micah would have enjoyed that little room. Too bad she's gone, but you know. All right, so she, what is that? Become focused. She wants to play basketball. Oh, she wants to buy a basketball hoop. Well, you could, if you win this, you could have a basketball hoop, you know? You could. Okay, so I don't really know what else to do. I feel like now they could just go back home and like watch a movie or something. I really want to add a popcorn thing. I don't think they can. I mean, I don't think they do have one. But I can't really edit a lot, so that sucks. Oh my god. So weird seeing them in there. And Michelle's like wearing camping gear. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Like, she She's not wearing her miniskirt and like heels. No, she's like desperate. She's just wearing camping stuff. Oh goodness. I really miss Michelle's drama. Like, she was a drama queen. Like, she, I don't know, I feel like she made everything funnier, because I don't know, Kat used to be like that at the beginning, but now she's like friends with everybody, so it doesn't really feel like she brings drama to the house. She's just friends with everybody. Like, she, everybody loves her, not the viewers, but you know, the people like in the house really loves her. We're gonna hire a mixologist. We're gonna light the, it's getting pretty late, we're gonna light the, actually we should go on like this thing, hot tub time. Ooh, we can skin it. Girl, okay, you know what we're gonna do, we're gonna add her to the group. If the house catches on fire, it's not my fault. We're gonna go skinny dipping together. Is this too much? I don't know, is this too much? I don't know. Dude, he's losing romantic something with somebody, and I don't know who, and like, I really want to know who is it. Oh my god. But why does it look white? Are they actually wearing something? Oh my god. Jaleesa would never do this. I mean, in a normal situation, she would never, in a million years, she would never do this. Oh my god, we're gonna give her a kiss. We're gonna, I don't know what this is. This is just, we're breaking, I feel, no, we're not really breaking rules. I mean, there's, we can kiss her, whatever. Oh my god. I really want to get some drinks. So maybe we can order for the group. We're gonna order, what are you doing? 2 push-ups. What are you doing? We're gonna order some love potion. Yes. Ooh, yeah. She wants to go on the pool. Sure. You can go. I mean, that was like the quickest skinny dip of life. But, like, that's fine. Ooh, we have a chest. Does he have any treasure? No, he doesn't. Hey, how boring. Okay. So he's ordering some drinks. Who did you make that drink for? That's excellent. She is like the bestest of mixologists in the world. Wait. I want to see you like jump. Did you jump? She didn't jump. We're going to jump in the pool. We're going to do a swan dive. I believe in you, Jaleesa. I believe you have the power. Oh my god, they're talking. They're so cute. They're so freaking cute. Okay, you're not going to do that because he sat with you. Now this is like way too adorable. We're going to, you know, I feel like Jaleesa should do something. We're going to snuggle. Oh my god, yes. Let's snuggle with her. Because in this interaction, we're snuggle. Where is it? I want to snuggle. There we go. Because in this interaction, if you start with a guy, he will kiss her in the forehead, and that's like so precious. Why are you... Who said that you could join the conversation? No, they're not going to be able to snuggle because they're going to get the drink. No. You're going to snuggle. Snuggle. Okay, no. Didn't work out. Okay. They're going to get their drinks. Drink. And you're not going to order something. Don't order. Jaleesa. Okay. They're going to sit down together, actually. Sit down. And... Come on. Okay, there we go. Now you're going to snuggle. Because that's like the cutest freaking interaction ever. So, snuggle. Come on, they're so cute. Oh, I love this too so much. Oh, she's being herself. I'm so sorry. Come on. Snuggle. Quickly, before she pees herself. Okay, that's not going to happen. I'm going to speed this up because nothing's happening. Ooh, she's super flirty. She's gonna go pee, of course. No, go pee. You're gonna pee yourself. And I want you to come in here and jump in the pool. You're gonna do a swan dive. Jaleesa's not in here. Oh my god, look at all the candles. Jaleesa's not in here, so she's not gonna see you if you fail miserably. Where are you going? Oh, that went really well. I wish. I really wish she saw you because that was really cool. You're going to play here. We're going to practice. I can't believe you came all the way here to pee. You're so silly. So... What? Yeah, Michelle, goodbye. All right, we're going to play a little bit. Let me see if she can join the game. We are going to do that. This was such a cool part. They went on a day. I really wanted them to, like, go eat some breakfast together at the restaurant, but, like, it didn't work. You guys saw. I even tried to put the walls down with, like, my keyboard, and it wouldn't work. So I'm really confused. But whatever. They're just playing some hoop things. I don't know the name of it. Horse hoops. I don't know. Whatever. It's getting... Okay, midnight. It's over. So 5 more seconds. Oh, they're having some fun. It's over. Let's go back home. It was a really cool vacation. So how do we go back home? No, no, no. I don't want to extend it. I want to cancel it. No, no, no. Cancel the vacation. Come on. Can I cancel it? Go home. Travel home. We can travel home. Okay. Yep. Let's go, everybody, home. We're back home. That was a really good date. I really enjoyed it. I really wanted to get out of the house because, like, I'm so over getting, you know, dates and stuff like that in the date room that I made. But, like, it's been like that in all the parts, and I'm, like, really tired of it. So I'm really happy that we got to go outside and flirt finally. So... You know, if Zach wants to do something with anybody in the house, it's gonna happen. Now I can tell you that even if it's the most random thing ever, I'm gonna make it happen. Cause, you know, like I said before, I don't want Jaleesa to be, like, really ahead of everybody else. I want her to be balanced. So that's what we're gonna do. So he's hungry. Oh my god, they're just having breakfast. Oh my god, they're not even tired. What's happening? Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna grab a serving. All of us. They're so flirty. They came back. Oh my god. Everybody's gonna be like, oh, they came back so flirty. What happened? What happened in that trip? Oh no. Okay, we're gonna talk to everybody. Why are we losing that thing? With who? I'm so confused. I don't know if we've lost with, like, them. I don't even remember how they were at the beginning. So they're talking to everybody. Let's add Kat in the conversation. We're gonna ask about her day. He's really flirty, so I feel like he could potentially start flirting with somebody. So I'm gonna keep an eye on him, because, you know, sometimes they do that when they're flirty. They just flirt with everybody. So yeah, where is Esther? Right. Okay. Sure. You can say. He's. Oh my god, Harley! Harley's like, no, he's way too flirty. He's way too flirty. You know what? I feel like Harley's getting a little jealous. I feel like we should create some tension in here. I'm gonna tell her to go away. Like, you know what? You spend the entire freaking day with Zach. Just go away, you know? Like, that kind of stuff. Like, they're gonna get... Because I feel like everything was just so friendly before. Because I was struggling. Like, I wanted to bring some drama in the equation. But, you know, everything was so friendly. And, like, nobody was really making anybody jealous. But now, she's getting real. Shizel's getting real. Oh, boy. Because they're going to start getting jealous and stuff. So, come on. You can do this. Oh, because she's listening to music or whatever? Drifting love. Yep. That just happened. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, come on. Like, I really want this to happen. We're not going to insult her. We're going to be like, dude, go away. Like, you just had an entire day with Zach. Like, what? Go away. Come on. She wants to get to know her. I'm going to be mean to her. All right. Dude, go away. Like, you know, go away. Okay, that's it. That's all I... Ooh. Oh. Okay. You know, it's getting really... No, I'm trying to pretend that he was, like, crazy. He wasn't, but whatever. So they're going to go to bed. Let me just make everybody go to bed. And Jaleesa, which one's your bed? This one with Esther and Riley, because, you know, Zach already went to bed, and I feel like he's the one, if he goes to bed, everybody goes to bed. So come on, girls, go to bed. So I'm gonna end this part right here. I really hope you guys liked it. I hope it, you know, was up to your expectations. And don't forget to vote in today's poll, because next part is going to be Elimination Day. I'm so excited for Elimination Day. I mean, I'm not excited. I'm kind of scared, but like, I'm just excited to have less and less girls. So I'm gonna put in the poll the names of the girls that are at risk. I could like see them right now. So the girls that are gonna be at risk are Cad, Riley, and Esther. Esther, oh no. Okay, so these three girls. Agatha, Dulia, Esther, and Riley. Those are the three girls. So you're gonna have to vote for who you want to stay. If you vote for Cad, because I know people hate her, if you vote for Cad, you're not voting for her to leave, you're voting for her to stay in the house. So be careful. So yeah, I'm gonna end this part right here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.